Hey guys, what's going on? I'm John Malecki and this is another quick tip. When you're sanding any surface, you want to go ahead and mark that surface with a chalk or a pencil. This is going to give you a reference of what you've already done